Hey you guys, it's Cheesemonger Gaming here. Today I am back with another video. Today I thought I'd do a KitPvP episode. And I got a bit to talk about today, actually. That was a voice crack, holy Jesus. A few days ago, I got this rank right here. I got Titan rank. And I can get everything in this kit just by doing /KitTitan. It's a sick OP kit. And I got it while it was on sale, so I didn't have to pay 95 bucks for it. And it's a pretty OP kit. But, yeah, so this is the kit. Right there. I get full prot 4 on breaking 2. I don't know. What's my FPS right now? What's it? 28. What the shit is this? That's disgusting FPS. PV11. I got a God Apple E-Chest just cause. Why not? And then I got... Yeah, it's actually pretty sick. I really like the rank. Spino and... all the other owners that worked on this did a good job. Looks pretty nice. And yeah, so what I'm just gonna do is I'm basically just gonna jump down and PvP really. But I never take the regen pots. But today I'm using a Today I got a brand new screen recorder, and you're probably wondering to yourself, why do you need a screen recorder? I thought your old one was good or some sort of like shit like that. But my old screen recorder, for all of you that like have ever been in a Skype call with me, and you probably would know, but my screen recorder, it did not record 60 FPS. It couldn't record 60 FPS. It only recorded in, like, I had to export it as 720p. Like, it wouldn't actually export in 720. I mean, it wouldn't actually record in 720, sorry. And yeah, so I had to basically I just got an early Christmas present, so. Right now I'm using ScreenFlow, the best screen recorder for Mac. As you all know, I probably have a Mac. Well, as you probably all know, I have a Mac. But, so I got a new screen recorder today, and this allows me to now record audio from my computer, so you'll hear that now. I can still record audio from my mic. I can record audio from other people on, like, my computer. So if I'm on a Skype call, they record that audio, which was a big struggle with my last computer. With my last recording software, I couldn't record any audio. But, so yeah, expect to see some higher quality, probably more, like, interesting, like, quality videos. So, yeah, let's just jump, I guess. I don't know what my 1B signal, I'm gonna be on unlimited. There we go. Just increasing a bit. Why is that not, like, render down a bit? Helping it. Boosted up by like 7 FPS. Maybe then it's not that solid. Anyway, you should be seeing 60 FPS videos, so. Probably won't matter, depends, but. Yeah, so. It's gonna jump in PvP, but. Yeah, so. That is the greatest fucking username I've ever seen in my life. Ass implants, that is legendary. Alright, perfect. So I'm just gonna jump down and freaking handle some kids. And that guy's fly hacking. Perfect. Someone asked if I could get him Titan. No, screw off. Alright. So let's get these two. I literally just got home from school a little bit ago, so don't expect, like, great PvP. Still try, though. Okay, got him. Okay, got all the health pots. Sword sharp 4, fire 2, and the bow is power 4. Basically everything you can get on a bow, but power 4, not power 5. So. How did that one arrow actually miss? I'm gonna keep backing up. Back up again. Go again. This guy's health's dropping really fast. This should be an easy kill. Oh, never mind, you're a notch. If you don't mind, if all you guys don't know what I mean by a notch, I mean a god apple, so. Grab some health pots. Should I need one more? Okay, there we go. And today I'm using the cheese pack default edit. Isn't this guy who just ate a notch apple? Oh yeah, it is. I can see on my damage indicator. Those little ones, the green ones, that means he's like going up by half a heart each time. So either he's regen hacking or he ate a notch apple. I'm pretty sure it's the guy who just ate a notch apple, so. Really gotta worry that too bad. Oh yeah, his notch apple's gone. And he's getting absolutely wrecked. One's real. I think this guy's got Kit Titan on. Or at least, oh, never mind. I just like almost four hit him to death. This guy's coming on me. Perfect. Who's this guy? Oh, it's this guy again. Little scum. This guy's got good armor on. I think I'm gonna say Legend or Master. Cut him off. Push him into the thing. Eat that God Apple, please. Oh, God damn it. Oh, yeah, I see Legend. Okay, I got the God Apple. Perfect. That's all I really wanted. And I guess I can get the... you twat. I almost stole all my crap. I never take Regen pots. Guys know that. And there's a guy on my ass, perfect. He's not doing much damage though, so. I got no health in that pot. I need a speed pot kick. Oh, just get comboed out your asshole. Holy crap. I want some of these speed too. Oh, Legend Sword again. See, now that the new rank's coming out, like, everyone has, like, a good rank now. I mean, not the good rank, sorry, everything, ever since, like, there's been a sale. Everyone's got, like, good shit. See, Legend armor, like, I see that guy coming at me, I know. Oh, he does half a heart a hit. Yeah, bud, you're so done. You can't actually get this axe anymore, so I might actually keep that. Just sort of like a old memento. Okay, so... Oh, I chucked it out. God damn it. Oh, wait, they added it back. Oh, yeah, that's right. They added it back. I forgot. Never mind. That was a fail. Keep it anyway. Just in case, like, they remove it or something. Oh, he's in full Legend. See what I'm talking about? Like, everyone on here's got good shit now. Gotta get it all. Do what I can. Oh my god, his helmet's just broken. E-chest, put that fire pot away because I won't need it. Regen. Never take regen. Okay, get all those pots on. Now let's go with these little twats. Actually, you know what? Let's try 85. Let's try normal FOV. Let's just try it. Oh, I'm not doing that bad with it. Probably because it's speed too, but this guy's getting strafed in his asshole. Enchantment bottle still there? Ah, bitch, she took the enchantment bottles. Anything I can really use? The armor. Oh, he's a weakling. No, I don't want it. Where'd the guy go? Like, what the actual hell? There he is. There's the twat. Oh, I thought he was gonna pull a hard right, and that hit him. He jumped over that one. Lucky bastard. Who's this guy? Oh, the two lumberjacks? I can easily ease those both these kids. But yeah, sorry if I'm not the best PvP right now. I got home from school like 5 minutes ago. I have not warmed up. I just got home. Turned on my recording software, turned on my Minecraft, and yeah, all my speed's on. Alright, why did I get like none of my speed? What the actual. What the hell? Alright, PV10. That guy's coming at me, I see him. I guess I'll put on the new strength and fire. Oh yeah, I'm actually kinda liking normal FOV, I will be honest. I'm not doing that bad with it. Oh, get recognized. Great name. Oh my god, I do 1.5 with my bow shot, so he's in KitPvP or something. Get recognized. Who's getting wrecked now? It's definitely not me. Oh, who's this little shit behind me? He's getting freaking recognized now. This guy's like swerving all over the place. That's what I call overstrafing, like, actually. Oh, that guy ran into it. That's. What the hell is this one disco? Freaking Weber. Oh my god, the biggest crit combo there. Holy crap. Full inventory health box. Oh, that guy's hacking. Yeah, that guy right there. Oh, he's got regen on too and everything. Alright, good tool. ETP. Lagging. Why am I lagging? Please tell me it's the server, not my crusty old internet. Oh shit! What the hell? Obviously it wasn't my internet. I mean, the server, because like everyone else is like, oh crap, all my stuff's gone. Okay, I got it all. Oh, I'm like, what the shit? Waste of a friggin'. There's like four guys right there. Let's see if he banned him. He didn't ban him, what the hell? There's like a freaking clusterfuck over here, I gotta freaking get in this shit. Got him. Got him. There's so much crap on the ground from all my kills that this guy- Oh, he's hacking! This guy is so hacking! You see his head just snap at me? That's not hacks. It's kind of getting raped now, but like, holy, that head snap though. Probably just forgot to toggle or some shit. Got him, GG. Got him. I'm just on a freaking wombo combo kill ass streak right now. Like, holy actual shit. He didn't notch up one freaking turn. How did that. God, dude, this kit and these guys are just. No, it's just not right. See, I'm running a normal FOV, it does not feel like I'm sprinting. Like, it just doesn't. How's this? What the shit? I can get up there. Oh, I hit that! Come on. Okay, I'm getting through there. What? I did- Okay, come on. I got this. What the hell? Okay. I can make that jump. I swear to God, I can make it. There we go. Perfect. All right, I'm on top of the tree. No one's getting me up here. Screw them. Let's see if I can land a few cactuses. All right. Let's try this. Actually, you know what? I'll just do slash spawn in the video here. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I hope leave your comments down below saying like. If you think this screen recorder is better than the other or not. And yeah, so. Alright, peace.